I'm getting older. I think I'm aging well.
Yo, come on, man. I can't have shit.
It's not right to be hellish. I still get jealous. You know you're on my mood.
Love you, Pookie, and I got your back too. Always. What can I say? What can I say?
This is not a banger. This is not a banger. And I know bangers. I know bangers. Nah, my.
What's up, G-Way?
In the cut with my twin, we be vibing. Classic bitch, but they know I be outside with.
No, break it, it's fine. No, break it, it's fine.
Oh, bitch who lives for drama. I love robbery and fraud. I'm a shoplifting god. Bitch, I'm never gonna teach you every scam that I got.
I could tell you I was into ya, cause you're all that I think about. I need you right now. Ooh, I should be running. Ooh, you keep it coming for ya.
If you do any of the following things, you are simping hard. Let's get into it. If you've ever said their last name with your name just to see how it would sound, what are you doing there? Getting a little ahead of yourself, aren't ya? If they show up in your dreams constantly, or you imagine scenarios with them before you fall asleep. If you lose sleep just so you can FaceTime them. I probably called a lot of people out on that one. And if you feel weird about talking to them every single day.
Here's my issue. When I like a boy, I get clingy, obsessive, psycho. It's not normal. I talk about them 24/7 to everybody that I meet. I dream about them. I daydream about them. I fantasize about them before I go to bed. I'm out here searching a zodiac. I'm out here thinking about how my name's gonna sound next to theirs, how our wedding day's gonna go, how he's gonna cry realizing he's in love with me. Like, all these fantasies. And it's unhealthy. Like, honestly, I should probably go to therapy with how obsessive I get. But when I don't have a crush, I get kind of bored.
Ta-da.
Yeah! Isn't this great? Now there's nothing keeping us apart!
No, it's not great.
Wow, our first fight. This is so us, we're like a whole married couple.
This is no us, okay? There will never be an us.
But I have powers. I have a cape, I'm the good guy.
You are the good guy now, but you don't understand. We need to find out why.
This isn't right. You're supposed to be with me.